Caroline Fanning at Restoration Farm doing a demonstration on simple way to pinch sage. You got a scissor and just find the leaves that you want, and all you gotta do is snip. Got a little bit of purple. This right here is pineapple sage. It's kind of bushy, so I'm trying to find a good spot to snip so I get a lot all at once. Snip right there. This is more common sage. Snip. And little sage goes a long way, so that's a nice little cluster.